One of those must be her. And one must be him. He took the tubes out that was keeping her alive. So I just killed the sun. Wonderful. Well, I feel like crap now. Pretty thoroughly. Killed the poor cow, too. With the broken arm? This might be him. He said he had a broken arm or broken leg. I don't know. What are these residents doing? And this must be the Raptodon he took down to use the hides or something. Depressing. Don't look at me like that. I didn't know. Okay? I didn't know. He would have opened fired on us. Opened fire. I said open fired. Okay, so we've explored Cascadia. The Unreliable is now located here. But we need to go up. Yeah. Get the thing over here. Is it right through here? Oh, the road is this way though. Yeah, I went in here. Okay. I thought I saw something interesting. Two manta queens. At least two manta queens. And you know there'll be the swarm things after that. Guys, ready? I never fought two manta queens before.
We can handle this.
Oh god, I should have loaded up first. Duh. Fatal error. I had some icons showing above the head. Here's the swarms.
That's the last one.
Oh, man. Another one? Good God. Oh, hello. There's more, huh? All the swarms. A lot of manta queens out here, I don't know. the other Manta Queen go? Oh. What's that? Oh, just like piles of stuff? Okay. It looked like kind of like an entrance to something. Any more Manta Queens? That's a good amount of ammo. For one find at a time like that. Looks like there was a big party going out here. All kinds of beasties. Beastie, beastie, revolution. It's like a place where bandits would hide out. Well, we're almost there. I know we haven't been here. There has to be someone. This is way too easy, I don't trust it. Really? Gotta fix this thing again? Gotta restart really quick. We're about there. Aside for the few Manta Queens and stuff, the two packs of Mantis stuff, really easy getting here. Speaking of which,
you won't get any mercy from me.
Yep. It burns, but I'm okay. It's funny, we didn't see Raptanons at all until we came out this far. Because people brought them here, I guess. So how the hell are we gonna get up there? Dead end, man. Dead end. MSI soldier. Oh wow. Just like kind of land on these people, sort of. How's my ammo? I'm good. Well. We're not getting up that way. Don't tell me we have to go around the whole thing. As I hear more beasties. Is this all rock along here? I think so. Looks like. So so I have to run off into the wilds. Well, it looks like we just go around this rock, actually. Okay, poisonous gas and stuff. It always makes things interesting. This is interesting. What is this? Oh, brother. I hear stuff all over. Look, there's another one. Sulfur pits.
Here we go.
Oh, you got more? Alright. Don't think I'm gonna venture far. Just gonna collect whatever I can collect. Which is nothing. These interesting rocks. Which I cannot stand on. Right next to a pile of poo. Alright, we're not gonna hang around here. This does not look like a place to be. Wait, it's there? So what did I see over here? Wasn't it... Am I getting confused? Sulfur pits that way. Oh. Oh jeez, they're just hanging out waiting for us to fight other people, other creatures. Into bits. Where's the road that we came from? Back this way. Wait, that's... Because I know that's the... Oh, I'm confused. This is not the road, though. This is near the road. Okay. Wait a second. I know it's the same. It's gotta be the same thing. I just got turned around with all these battles. That. Yeah. And then we go around. And it's there. Okay, makes sense. Any more beasties? Look at... Oh. Fast travel location. Gunship crash site. Sweet.
You go on ahead, Captain. I'm not keen on ships, even when they're in the best of shape.
I'll stay here as well, to keep an eye out for any potential threats.
Oh, you're kidding me? You guys aren't coming with me? God damn it. Sorry, pardon my language. Requires gunship captain's key to unlock. Or this. Actually, stand by, guys. Okay. Critics agree the terminals built by Enter Company name here are the best terminals. New DL. RQL mark for a gunship. Ship ID. Cantankerous Canid. Error. Captain Matsu's captain's key is active, but his life signs are no longer detected on the bridge. Logging flight hours while not present for duty is a violation of UDL policy. He's dead. Before I do anything... View the logs. Error. Unable to access central log storage. Only the most recent entries in Captain Matsu's logs are available. Okay, so... I keep wondering what year we're in, as far as this. Because this captain's log... November 12th, 2354. CE saying something about spare, regular, or bypass something... something. Chikushao. Chikushu? I don't know what that means. I'm turning this thing toward the groundbreaker, firing up the engine, and retiring. Better to be arrested than lose power and drift out into space. I just hope this old bird can handle one last trip. Well, if you were just taking that trip, then no. So now December 21st. How in this law-forsaken colony is it so impossible to requisition parts? My chief engineer is barking at me to order yet another damn thing, and I can't even get a response from corporate. Excuse me, guys. And now, January 3rd, 2355. Another day, another ship lands on Terra 1, and we can't shoot them down. That makes... I've lost count. What's the point of being out here if we can't get some backup? So someone landed on Terra 1, and they were trying to shoot them down, but instead they were shot down, I guess. Because they didn't get backup. I'm guessing. Run diagnostics. Main terminal online. Bridge controls offline. Engines technically functional. Hull integrity, don't ask. This Mark IV gunship's operational parameters have exceeded acceptable damage ranges. The cost of any repairs necessary at your nearest UDL repair facility will be averaged amongst the crew. There is no crew left to take damage. Repair prices. Costs from. Okay, start. Mayday message playback.
Hello. My name is Jen. I'm the chief engineer on this gunship, and I'd like to let the record show that our captain is a total fucking hullhead. I told him again and again that without fixing our regulators, spinning up the engines are going to blow through our coils and we'll go flying off in a completely random direction. Well, here we are. Thinking we'll hit soil in about 30 seconds. This is your chief engineer signing off for what is probably the last time. It's a shame you can't see this middle finger I'm holding up, because I'm doing it as hard as I can.
My god, what? That is a Mayday message? That is... I can't say I've ever heard a Mayday message quite like that one. She's remarkably calm for someone who's about to die. Holding the middle finger up as hard as she can. Oh my god. Hold on a second, guys. Well. Reject Captain Matsu's command key. Command key ejected, so I've gained it. Are you kidding? Now I can't locate it? Error. Captain Matsu's keycard has been removed. The current time is error, %, which indicates the captain's shift is still ongoing. So now that I chose that, I can't locate the message, the module, the command module. What am I looking for again? Targeting module. This key controls access to the gunship's primary systems. It fared better than the captain. That's why I look at these little things. Alright, so now we can get through there. Nothing else here, right? Not much salvageable. I can't believe they're staying out there without me. Bunch of ingrates. Don't you shush me. You're not even coming with me. Remember? Or you're gonna sneak now. Sounds like a setup if I've ever seen one. Oh my god, the whole skew of this is very awkward. That is not real. Corporate technician. Oh, I saw him from there? Never mind. Oh no, the corporate trooper and the technician's there. Okay. Ladder? Oh my god. Oof. Nothing else up here? What's going to attack me? Because my friends didn't come, so something has to attack me, I know it. I can use this, and I can use this, and you can use this, and you can use that. Targeting module. Give the module to Sanjar or Graham. Whoa. It's funny I can use that one, but not that one. The eye hole screen flickered for a second. Actually, I know what it is. I'll be right back. Okay.
That without fixing our regulators, spinning up the engines are going to blow through our coils and we'll go flying off in a completely random direction.
Go to Stellar Bay and give Sanjar the module to ally with MSI. Okay, this is another one of those not just and or. Go to Amber Heights and give Graham Bryant the module to ally with the Iconoclasts. Sanjar is really slimy. Just gotta say. So what's the best? I don't know. I'm inclined to just go to Amber Heights. They're more free, but they struggle. This could help their struggle. Just if I can keep them from going to war with each other, that'd be good. As funny as that we've been... What is that? See that? That looks interesting, doesn't it?
It's a shame you can't see this middle finger I'm holding up. Because I'm doing it as hard as I can.
Okay. So to the... I don't know. To the west, the northwest, is an interesting... rock formation?
You won't get any mercy from me.
Ow! It's like charging them.
That was a hunt. Captain, you sure know how to set a woman up to be.
What?
Hostages.
Oh my god. Whoa! Got me that time. Whoa! We're not done yet.
That's the last of them.
Good god. Should I bother trying to go over there? As my... I can get some more skeletons. A beheaded person. I kind of want to see what that is before I go back, if I can. I tend to find goodies like this too. So northwest that way. I see more west at this point. Well, once we get across, if we can get across this,
don't mess with us.
Well, that one was damaged already. I got 540 experience just for shooting that thing a few times. That was sweet. Can I get it without getting hurt by this stuff? Where even is it? I don't know where it is. I'm finding smaller ones.
Incoming!
Oh!
Nice hit!
Whoa! Whoa! Sweet! Look at it roll over there. I'm not gonna bother getting that one. Alright, we got skill and perk points. Or should I just go get it? Because there's another one over there. Am I overweight now? No, I'm close to it though. This must be the toughest area. Now it's a pile of ash somewhere around here. I don't know if I can even find it. Oh. Okay, I'm not questioning it. I'm gonna break this down. So I got these. No, I didn't. I got some of them. What happened to that huge one? This one? Yes, that was it. I need to level up. Let's level up. skills. Skillsy willsies. Where do I want to go next? What do I use? Is this, are these long guns? Assault rifle. Yeah, they're both long guns. So if I increase the long gun skill, that would be good for me. Or should I get hack up? Or leadership? Let's do let's actually get persuade up to 60 and inspiration. If I remember, next time I'll go for the, I think it's long guns? Yeah, I want the long guns, and maybe science, maybe. Perks. ...50% science weapon damage. If I want to get good with science weapons, yeah. Headshot kills explode, damaging nearby enemies. That sounds awesome. ...100% skill bonus. Sounds nice. And 10% armor rating. Can't hurt either. Carrying capacity. Plasma stuff reduced, melee damage, return his health. Plus, well, I don't do melee, so. Seriously, 20% damage. I'm gonna do this. Not this. Headshot kills deal 25% of their damage to enemies within 2.5 meters. So, if I find a bunch of ones that are within 2.5 meters. So they don't have any available. Okay. I see beastie. What? Chimera? I did just save, right? Just making sure. Say it doesn't work. I'm not sure if that's what he said, because they were talking at the same time. It increases your movement speed for a short time when you enter tactical time dilation. This effect has a cooldown. Skeletal muscular adrenal stimulator. shrinking again. Mega Manta Queen? Oh, brother. Break down. I think I want to go through there. Well, I don't know if I can get down from here, or get up there, or whatever. I want to see what that is. And there's a couple buildings here that we haven't seen. Of course, we've seen all that. I don't think we've seen this. We might have. Again.